SARS In Check. Welcome to today's news. The headline. Presidency officially gives the public permission to do this when harassed. October 5, 2020. Nigerians are calling on the president for immediate intervention SARS activities in the western and eastern parts of the country. The recent activities of the Special Anti-Robbery Squad, SARS, have led to many unpleasant experiences by many citizens. After the call for its ban, which was championed by many renowned personnel in Nigeria, from celebrities to politicians and even popularly clergymen, especially Apostle Johnson Suleman. Well, reacting to the news and the constant pleading by the good people of Nigeria, the president of Nigeria has given out orders that the activities of this special police force be banned for the main time. This forfeiture of activities, according to what was posted by the verified Twitter handle of the Nigeria presidency, will only affect their routine search, unauthorized patrol in Mufti, and many others. Apart from the ban, presidency gives citizens permission to do these two things. 1. Make a complaint. Unlike before when we come online to cry for SARS maltreatment, now one can lay a legal complaint against any form of illegal confrontation by the SARS officials. 2. Call the police emergency number. A body has been provided to take care of any reports of another SARS maltreatment. This you can access using the two numbers provided below. 1. 080-5700-0001. 2. 080-5700-003. I believe this will go a long way to reduce their harassment, knowing quite well that people are watching and maybe consequences await one who does otherwise. This might not really be the best way to handle the situation, but it is a starting point towards tackling this societal menace. This how many Nigerians reacted to the new development, some were in favor while others think the president should have done more. At Chibuik, every citizen owns the right to life, liberty, and happiness, but in Nigeria, the very body tasked with ensuring the protection of life and property is the body denying these rights to our citizens. Enough is enough. The time to end SARS brutality is now. We're tired too. At Walta, isn't this like the fifth time y'all have banned FSARs from carrying out routine patrols? After a few weeks, they go back to the streets and continue their criminal activities. At Paulada, but still not enough with this message sending through social media. Led to president come out live on TV stations, radio and alongside the social media network to announce this same message here with his mouth to all Nigerians both you and abroad. Enough is enough of total stupidity. At Aluku, I think they have their uses too as the IGP said, but the problem is indiscipline, inability to stay within their duty and lack of oversight. Did they all get an order to behave in their silly manners because their shameful act cut across this republic? At Josp, I hope this is well thought out and it's not just reactive and in a bid to play to the gallery. I hope we are not being bound to the Philistines because this could mean a decline in the level of security of lives and property and free access for criminals to carry out operations. Kindly click the link or follow-up button located at the right-hand side of your mobile phone for more related articles. Do you think this will help? Because I think it will help to reduce the way and manner they threaten people, but that's me, what about you? See more numbers to call in those pictures. Drop your comment and questions in the comments section below. And don't forget to please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you. There's a natural mystic flowing through the air. If you listen carefully now, you will hear. This could be the first trumpet. We'll be right back. your comment and questions in the comments section below. And don't forget to please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.